गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन क्लास 9 वी आर गोइंग टू प्रूव द थ्योरम 8.1 दैट इज द हियर यू कैन सी द ए बी सी डी इज अ पैरेललोग्राम इन विच दैट इज द डायगोनल ऑफ ए पैरेललोग्राम डिवाइड इनटू टू कंग्रुएंट ट्रायंगल्स सो दिस इज पैरेललोग्राम एंड डायगोनल ए सी डिवाइड इनटू कंग्रुएंट ट्रायंगल्स दैट इज ए बी सी एंड CDA, that is you can see here. So, triangle ABC and in triangle CDA, that is BC is parallel to AD and AB is parallel to A, B is parallel to DC. And as you can see, angle BCA equal to DAC and BAC is equal to DCA. So, and AC equal to CA. That is AC equal to CA. That is common. So, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle CDA. If these two triangles are congruent, then their sides, corresponding parts are equal. That is AB equal to DC and AD equal to BC. And angle B equal to angle D. So, they are corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Now, theorem 8.2 in a parallelogram that the opposite sides are equal. So, as we have proved in above, that is the corresponding parts are equal. So, AB equal to DC and AD equal to BC. So, theorem 8.2 also proved in above. Now, theorem 8.4 in a parallelogram that is opposite angles are equal. So, we have proved above that is angle B equal to angle D, that is that they are congruent triangles, so their corresponding parts are equal, so angle B equal to angle D, and in triangle ABC and CDA, angle 1 equal to angle 2, as you can see here, angle 1 equal to angle 2 and angle 3 equal to angle 4. So, angle 1 plus angle 4 equal to angle 2 plus angle 3, so angle A equal to angle C and angle B equal to angle D, as you can see in the above proof. So, in this way, we have proved three theorems. Thank you. Today, class is over.